Wish you very good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you are fine and happy at home. Myself, Anshu Narang from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, now today we will learn some question answers related to the topic parts of body and my family. So, kids, let's start and learn with me, okay? Your first question is NAME, name. THE, the DIFFERENT, different. PARTS, parts. OF, of. YOUR, your. BODY, body. Name the different parts of your body. The answer is HEAD, hat. EYEI, EAR, ear. NOSE, nose. HAIR, hair. LIPS, lips. FOOT, foot. TONGUE, tongue. KNEE, knee. ARM, arm. AND, and. TEETH, teeth. Name the different parts of your body. The answer is head, eye, ear, nose, hair, lips, foot, tongue, knee, arm and teeth. Next question is WHAT, what? DO, do. YOU, you. DO, do. WITH, with. YOUR, your. EYES, eyes. What do you do with your eyes? The answer is ISEEC, WITH, with. MY, my. EYES, eyes. I see with my eyes. What do you do with your eyes? I see with my eyes. Next question is WHAT, what? DO, do. YOU, you. DO, do. WITH, with. YOUR, your. MOUTH, mouth. What do you do with your mouth? The answer is IEAT, eat. AND, and. DRINK, drink. WITH, with. MY, my. MOUTH, mouth. I eat and drink with my mouth. What do you do with your mouth? I eat and drink with my mouth. Next question is WHICH, which. PART, part. OF, of. YOUR, your. BODY, body. HELPS, helps. YOUUTO, SMELL, smell. Which part of your body helps you to smell? The answer is NOSE, nose. NOSE, nose. HELPS, helps. ME, me. TO2, SMELL, smell. Nose helps me to smell. Which part of your body helps you to smell? Nose helps me to smell. So kids, your next question is HOW, how. MANY, many. FINGERS, fingers. DO, do. YOU, you. HAVE, have. How many fingers do you have? The answer is IHAVE, have. TEN, 10. I have 10. FINGERS, fingers. I have 10 fingers. The question is WHO, who. ARER, IN, Y O U R, your F A M I L Y, family. Who are in your family? The answer is F A T H E R, father. M O T H E R, mother. G R A N D, grand. F A T H E R, father. Grand father. G R A N D, grand. M O T H E R, mother. Grand mother. B R O T H E R, brother. And S I S T E R, sister. A R E R I N in, M Y my, F A M I L Y family. Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, brother and sister are in my family. Okay, the next question is H O W, how. M A N Y, many. M E M B E R S, members. A R E R T H E R E, there. I N N Y O U R, your. F A M I L Y, family. How many members are there in your family? Kids, here you will count and tell the members of your family, okay? The answer is T H E R E, there. A R E R blank. M E M B E R S, members. I N N M Y my, F A M I L Y, family. There are 5 members in my family. If you have 5 members in your family, then you will say there are 5 members in my family. If you have 6 members in your family, then you will say there are 6 members are in my family. So the next question is D O do Y O U U L O V E, love. Y O U R, your. F A M I L Y, family. Do you love your family? The answer is Y E S, yes. I L O V E, love. M Y my, F A M I L Y, family. V E R Y, very. M U C H, much. Yes, I love my family very much. Okay, so let's revise all these question answers again, kids. First question is, name the different parts of your body. The answer is head, eye, ear, nose, hair, lips, foot, tongue, knee, arm and teeth. Next question is, what do you do with your eyes? The answer is I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. What do you do with your mouth? I eat and drink with my mouth. I eat and drink with my mouth. The next question is, which part of your body helps you to smell? The answer is nose helps me to smell. Nose helps me to smell. Your next question is, how many fingers do you have? I have 10 fingers. I have 10 fingers. Next is, who are in your family? Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, brother and sister are in my family. How many members are there in your family? The answer is there are, kids, here you have to tell the family members, number of family members then you will say there are 5 members in my family, or you can say there are 6 members in my family. Do you love your family? Yes, I love my family very much. I love my family very much. So kids, learn these question answers for your oral assessment. Bye bye. Have a good day.